mouth and cry to the Lord Almighty in prayer.
Say, my Father. Let us sing loud again. I can hear your voice. I am here tonight. Let me all say together. I can hear your voice. Disgrace every power assigned to trouble me. My Father, I am here tonight. Disgrace every power assigned to trouble my life. In the name of Jesus. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. Disgrace every power assigned to trouble my life. In Jesus' name, we pray. Every stronghold of witchcraft over my life. Let me hear you again. I can't hear your voice. Break by fire. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Yes. In Jesus' name we pray. Every power of the magician. Let me hear you loud enough. Let me hear you say it again. Backfire! In the name of Jesus. You are not saying it. 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 This is a prayer program. Yes, in Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, Jesus. Say, enchantment powers. Let me hear you again. Operating against me. Let us say it together. In the name of Jesus, enchantment powers. I'm not hearing your voice. Yes, 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 yes. Are you saying it? 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Now, beloved, make sure that you are praying very well. This is a prayer raise session. You are not supposed to be gentle. Praise the name of the Lord. Utilize this very hour and speak destruction to powers that want to destroy you. And I know that the Lord will strengthen you in Jesus' name. Whenever you are listening to me, open your mouth and say this loud and clear. Arrows of darkness. Let me hear you loud enough. Fired at me. Let me hear you again. Backfire in the name of Jesus. To backfire, to backfire, to backfire, to backfire, to backfire, to backfire. Somebody needs to pray the prayer. My brother, my sister, open your mouth and command it. This is a prayer session. It's a prayer session. It is a prayer session. Our God answers prayer. Our God answers prayer. Don't keep quiet. Rapoka raba sandalaba. Ma paraba raba sakayaba legedebo. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, Jesus. You will shout again loud and clear. Say, arrows of the night. tonight. Let me hear you one more time. I can't hear your voice. Fire into my life. Go back to your sender. In the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Aha, 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 aha. Oh yes. In Jesus' name we pray. Now you will now stretch your right hand again to the heavens and you will cry loud and clear. Say, every stubborn power has refused to let me go. Let me hear your voice. Uh-huh. I can't hear your voice. Uh-huh. Release me by fire. In the name of Jesus, that is stubborn power that has refused to let me go. Release me by fire. Yes. Continue. In Jesus' name, we pray. Put your hands down and you will say this loud and clear. You will say with fire and with honor. Say, every power assigned to put me to shame. I can't hear your voice. You are a liar. Die. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We bless you because you are a God that does not fail. You are a God that does not slumber. You are the prayer answering God. You hold the whole world in your hands. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever. Manifest your power in our midst in Jesus' name. And we ask, Lord, that you disgrace the works of darkness over our lives in the name of Jesus. Put the enemy to shame. And Lord Almighty, we ask that this very week you will give us our testimonies in the name of Jesus. Thank you, everlasting Father, for in Jesus' name we pray. A louder amen. A louder amen. Take your seat. God bless you. Open your Bibles with me to Psalms 35. And let's read from verse 1 to verse 8. Thank you, Jesus. Psalm 35. Let us read from verse 1 to verse 8. As we will take this before we go into our prayers again. Praise the name of the Lord. Are we there now? Psalm 35 from verse 1 to verse 8. Are we there? Yes, sir. Let's read together as a church. God bless us all in Jesus' name. Psalms 35 from verse 1 to verse 8. Let's read it together. Want to go? Plead my cause, O Lord, with them that strive with me. Fight against them and fight against me. Take hold of shield and buckler and stand up for my help. Draw out also the spear and stop the way against them that persecute me. Say unto my soul, I am thy salvation. Let them be confounded and be put to shame that seek after my soul. Let them be turned back and be brought to confusion that devise my oath. Verse 5 together, let's go. Let them be as chaff before the wind, and let the angel of the Lord chase them. Let their ways be dark and slippery, and let the angels of the Lord persecute them. For without cause they have hid for me their net in a pit, which without cause they have digged for my soul. Now verse 8 together with a loud voice. Let destruction come upon him at unaware, and let his net that he has hid catch himself. Into that very destruction, let him fall. And so shall it be for those that are pursuing you in the name of Jesus. Now, what are we talking about tonight? I want us to talk about destroying the pursuer. The pursuer will not allow a child of God to leave. What do I mean by to leave? That means the pursuer will only pursue even to the graveside. That is, if you allow the pursuer to continue. The pursuer will always say no to what God has said yes to. The pursuer will not say, well, just it's sickness. I just want to put sickness on her. No, 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 no. The pursuer will want to make sure that the person is hanging in the coffin. The pursuer is not anyone that you should be, you should not meddle with the pursuer. The psalmist made it clear in Psalm 35. He says, plead my cause, O Lord, with them that strive against me. Fight against them that fight against me. He was crying.